Hole number two. This par four is not overly long, but requires accuracy to avoid out of bounds along the entire left side and ponds on the right side. You will need a precise approach shot to this elevated green, which is guarded by a bunker and slopes front to back.